No Shoes Radio is live in Blue Chair Bay. From the official Kenny Chesney Songs for the Saints Tour pre-concert party at the Flora-Bama.
I have heard a rumor.
I told you.
There is a rumor that we might have some special guests coming up. I will say this about, one of our special guests, you know, he had hits back in the day. And then he became one of us. He became a songwriter for a bunch of years, and now he's back out on the road. Love. But he's one of the greatest songwriters, one of the best singers I've ever heard. Y'all, we got David Lee Murphy coming up here. And then our other special guest you guys might have heard of. And we're supposed to play this gig just ourselves today, just with y'all. But I've never in my career, and these guys haven't either, in 28 years in Nashville, known an artist that loves songs and songwriters more than the great Kenny Chesney.
Y'all please welcome David Lee Murphy and Kenny Chesney.
David Lee and I were over at the venue just sitting around with all the buses, and I thought, man, I bet they're having a lot of fun over there. So we decided to come, so it's great to be back at the Flora-Bama. It feels really great to see your faces, to be back at the Flora-Bama, like I said, but to also play music where you can, you know, smell the ocean. And it's my favorite way to do it, so. All right, you ready? Sitting here at the Flora-Bama, about to open up a big old can. Good times, unwind, falling and out of love in the same night. There's ball caps, photographs, dollar bills and rocks. Last plays from every state nailed up to the wall. Spring breakers, heartbreakers already getting loud. Talladega's on the big screen, don't it make you proud? Sitting here at the Flora-Bama, about to open up a big old can. Good time, unwind, falling and out of love in the same night. A whole lot of cares. I'm in a redneck Riviera. It's getting crazy, getting hammered, sitting right here at the Flora-Bama. Low tides, years of history. Hurricanes with different names that almost took the beach. Santa says to live your life just for inspiration. Gonna raise a lot of hell tonight in a No Shoes Nation. Sitting here at the Flora-Bama, about to open up a big old can. Good time, unwind, falling and out of love in the same room. Can't say I got a whole lot of kids in the redneck Riviera. Getting hammers right here at the Flora-Bama. There's Who Dat, Gold Balls, Roll Tide and the Seminole. Bulldogs, War Eagle, Green-Eyed Gator, that's barely legal. Sitting here at the Flora-Bama, open up a big old can. Good times, unwind, falling and out of love in good. Yeah, don't it feel good at the Flora-Bama? Sitting here at the Flora-Bama.
Oh, it's fun to do that song.
David Lee wrote that song at my house several years ago before we put out the big revival album. Me and David Lee and Ross. So last year, David Lee Murphy sent me a song. We were making a record. Me and my friend Buddy Cannon produced a record on David Lee. And we were done with that record. Then he sent me this song, and I was going, wow. I thought he was, you know, sending it for, you know, for my album. And David goes, and I thought, oh my God, what a great song. And Debbie goes, yeah, man, I'd love to put that on my record. And I went, ugh. I said, okay. Then I'd already sang on another song. I said, well, can I sing on this song with you? That's where this song was born. So thank you, brother.
Thank you. Is that
ended
your
up,
dream?
Look, David Lee's last top 10 record before this was a long time ago. And I think it set like a country music record for... The time span of when somebody had a hit record and they had another one. So that was really special to be a part of that.
Thank you, man.
Here we go.
Is that your dream?
If you want some of it, you can have it.
Is it yours?
Yeah.
He's kidding me. I don't know who's drinking.
Look, I'm healthy and safe.
I go, is that your drink? He goes, yeah. And then he's going to go, all right, that's not my drink. I got a little dried up here. Hey, thank you guys, are so fantastic. Thanks for having me. But she readily asked my plastic cup. I said yes, man, fill her up. Tell me something good, I don't know. This world's been kicking my behind. Life ain't been a friend of mine. Lately I've been feeling kind of low. And she looked back over her shoulder and pointed at the sign hanging up on the wall that said everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. I nodded my head and said, that's for sure. Dropped a few bucks in the mason jar. Felt those good old neon vibes on me. Whatever monkey that was on my back, he jumped off just like that, right into the deep blue sea. And I looked back over her shoulder, thinking about the sun hanging up on the wall. Let's say everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. There ain't no doubt it's gonna work out. Come on and sing it with me. There ain't no doubt it's gonna work out. Come on and sing it with me and David Lee. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be.
I don't know why it makes him laugh about that every night.
Alright, every time.
Nobody's gotta worry about nothing. Don't go hitting that panic button. It ain't worth spilling your drink.
Everything's gonna be alright. Alright, alright. Everything's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright.
Thank you, guys. Look, everybody, thank you. We love being here at the Flora-Bama by the ocean. Thank you, No Shoes Nation. Everybody out there listening on No Shoes Radio.
John McGinnis, and everybody at the Flora-Bama. Please tip your bartenders. We love you guys. But before I go, I want to thank Wendell Mobley, Brett James, and Casey Beathard. This is some of the best songwriters in the world, and they've meant a whole lot to my life, everybody. So thank you guys for being here. Good night. See you tonight if you're coming to the show.
Hey, everybody, this is Kenny Chesney. This is the voice of No Shoes Nation, No Shoes Radio, exclusively on Sirius XM.